And so to battle.
Yep, got me a duty to perform. And then hopefully a quiet life of cat petting to look forward to.
Here. It pays to lay in supplies before going to war. I must confess, I struggled to forgive you. My mistress's death was a savage blow. But I see now what I did not before. My true struggle was with the truth. I bore witness to her crimes, but refused to recognize them for what they were.
Must be hard accepting that your Tanta killed innocent people.
You must think my blindness foolish.
Not really. I killed your boss.
Please, I have to know. How did she face her fate? On second thoughts, I... Never mind. Go. I will stand guard over those who shelter here.
You've got your duty too, huh? All right. I'll be counting on you.
Luck be with you, bold hero!
I can do little more than offer up a song. But there are those who tell me that the power of my humble craft brings courage in these desperate times. And so, I shall play on for as long as I am able.
A moment, if you please. You go to face a demon. You will have need of this. I had thought you the people's only hope.
Ah, stop it. You're making me blush.
But no. I see the truth now. We cannot place our hope in the hands of others. We must begin to make efforts on our own behalf.
Damn right. Let me know how you get on with that. Be good not to have to help you guys out all the time.
We will keep our promise to you, but you too must survive.
All right, quick drink before you go. Sorry, old habits die hard. And thanks for all you did to defend my fine establishment. Not that I'd expect anything less from you. Anyway, just be sure to pop by when this is all over, eh? I'll be waiting behind the bar.
I am teaching them another rhyme. The wisdom you have given me will help to fill these children's bellies one day. I am sure of it. So please, you must make sure that you live to see it.
The people's faith in you is utterly misplaced. But if you believe that you can save the city, then by all means try.
Got some time to kill. Could read a book.
Thank you.
so sorry, Frey. I put so much pressure on you I shouldn't have.
Don't be stupid.
I hurt you.
Yeah, and I might have deserved that.
No, you didn't. It's just... it's so hard not being able to do anything myself.
I thought I couldn't trust you. That you were just using me to get what you wanted. But that wasn't true. You believed in me. You believed I could be a hero, right from the start. I'll save the city. You'll see.
Frey, please, promise me you'll come back from this in one piece.
We'll be safe in here.
Is everyone going to die?
We'll be fine. Frey will save the day. You'll see.
Here.
Don't forget, this is where you belong now. These are your people.
You can do it, Frey. I believe in you. Now go and finish this.
I'm going to do what you asked us. I'm going to make sure we survive. I have to do everything I can for these children. And there are things you have to do too, right? Good luck. And stay safe.
Thank you.
The fragments protect the vulnerability at its center.
Disperse them. Strike at its heart.
Center will help you.
Fight as one.
Onward.
I'm so lucky to have you, and I will always be with you. Beloved.
Your protector has fallen. So, how do you fancy your chances on your own? You gonna put up a fight?
I warned you to be careful what you wish for.
Who do you think you are?
I'm Tanta Frey, daughter of Sinta, protector of Asia. And I'm here to fuck you up!
How? How is the power of the four Tantas?
Correction, the five.
Where it hurts.
Melting to oblivion.
within. Alright, do my bidding.
Yeah. How'd you like this?
Hey.
Shadow is already ready. Why do you continue to resist the inevitable?
I'm stubborn, remember? You know that better than anyone.
Ha! Ha! Bullseye!
Ready for this? Whoa!
You will hasten your demise.
Ooh, that gotta hurt. Enjoy. I got just the thing.
This is the end.
Getting close and hit him with the big guns.
Man, run. You took him, I suppose.
the lot. Not many people see my... No. My anger and resentment. But I see yours. You are pissed at the Tondas. You would do anything to settle old scores. Don't care. Innocent people have to die. I am so tired of your bullshit. Take accountability for your actions. All right.
Justice will be served by your defeat.
I couldn't care less about justice. All I care about is kicking your ass.
I was given life that Aphiel might burn. A Krysten Tantas. All must die.
How'd you like this? So you don't get the satisfaction of winning.
Yeah. Ugh. I am not dying now. Ugh.
stopping you. Woo! Running from my problems, and I'm done running from you. That's it.
Decide the fate of Athens.
Frey?
Settle old scores. You don't care. Innocent people have to die. I am so tired of your bullshit. Take accountability for your actions.
think justice will be served.
I could... All I...
I was given life. The Caffeine might burn. The twisted Tartans. All must die.
Right in the sweet spot. Oh, yeah. Whoa. Too many, but I'm gonna make up for it by stopping you. Ooh, that's gotta hurt. Yup.
Built upon Athens' ashes, the will of
done running from my problems. And I'm done running from you. Why do you insist on tearing everything to pieces?
It is my life's purpose.
But is it what you really want?
Actions.
must die!
There it is!
Huh. You won't escape me.
No! I can't lose!
Hope you're ready.
Yeah, this one's free.
Okay.
Let's finish this.
For this?
Thank you. last one standing.
Yeah.
Why do you insist on tearing everything to pieces?
It is life's curse.
But is it what you really want?
Damn.
Ah! Woo! shocker! You're not alone, even when you think you are.
Oh, spare me.
You're not going anywhere. And neither am I.
Frey,
do you hear me?
She's getting up. Yeah.
Please wake up.
Yes.
Frey. Frey!
Yes.
Get up, girl. Yes. What are you doing lying there?
Frey. Thank you, Frey. Thank you.
Careful.
What happened? Tanta's blessings. You did it.
Oh.
Really?
Yes.
Really?
truths, Mom.
Hey, Homer. Sorry, it's been a while. I know. You miss me? Nah, I bet you got a full belly and a big old smile on your face right about now. Been so busy recently. Oh, well, you know, important stuff. Holding court, slaying demons. I'll let you in on a secret, but I'm a pretty big deal. Like, actually, I'm kind of a big deal now. Everybody needs me. I mean, I'm not a big fan of the whole hero thing, but look, just tell Judge Bird I took her advice, okay? I'm finally using my gifts to help others. Tell her, thanks for the almost birthday present. Kinda wanted to be there to say it myself, but it's probably better coming from you, girl. It's been a pretty good day, you know? Wish they could all be this good. But you and I both know that's not how it goes. Listen, you ever get lonely, you just remember. Remember that you are not alone. Even if you find yourself with nowhere to turn and no clue where to go or what to do next, you can't give up hope. You might think there's nothing left to live for, that nobody cares. But the truth is, you matter, even when you can't see it. Granted, you might fuck up along the way, but you'll find your way home in the end. I promise, I did. And look at me now, huh? Tanta Frey. Daughter of Santa. Protector of Athens. Come back for you. I promise. Just look out for me, okay? See you when I see ya.
Frey, support is thriving now that you clear the break.
But it's still out there, in all the realms. And I don't have a clue how to get rid of it. Wish I could figure it out.
I'll continue to study my father's notes on reversing the break. Maybe between the two of us we'll find a way.
You know, if there was someone who would have known, it was Bob.
Indeed. You know, the Council would welcome you as a member. We're alive and prospering because of you.
Look, okay. Don't think I did all of this just for Athia. Newsflash, I'm not that altruistic.
Uh-huh.
Look, the Council gig, it's not for me. But I can think of someone who'd be pretty good at it.
Who?
You, dumbass! You're the glue that holds this whole place together. You step up, you look after the injured, you inspire people. I couldn't think of anyone else better for the job.
There you are, Auden. Johidi's been looking for you. Oh, yes, of course.
Would you look at that? You're needed.
All right, see you later.
Say hi to Joe for me. And now the real work begins. Damn, that is a lot of land for just one girl to cover. But it's a good thing I'm not doing it on my own. Isn't that right, Cuff?
It's Vambrace.
All right. Where do I start?
What exactly are we starting? Are you planning on becoming some sort of errand person? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sure you have some suitably grandiose term for it. Break Warden?
Just to be clear, we aren't starting anything. I'm gonna use you to clean up the mess you made.
You know this is just the beginning. You can't keep me like this forever. I'll drive you out of your mind soon enough.
Yeah, good luck with that. Break Warden, though. I kinda like it.
You always did love my ideas.
Oh, shut it. How far now?
We're getting closer.